news.
Yeah, this is my business. It's temperance bar. Back in the days, in Victorian times, they had temperance bars to make people, well, to tempt people not to drink alcohol, because alcohol was quite rife. It's great for me, man. It's like mixing modern art with Christmas, you know, and different things like my business. It's like a Victorian period. Yeah, we're getting a lot of different visitors in. There's a lot more things going on in town, and then everyone's getting excited for the reindeer parade. Yeah, and with lots of different visitors, a variety of people. I guess getting ready for Christmas, buying presents for the family.
This is the first year that I've seen the reindeer parade because my daughter was actually within it. I thought it was a very, very nice occasion for all the adults and for all the children to enjoy themselves within Middlesbrough town centre.
Gathers all the local people together so they can enjoy a nice time with all the children, with Santa Claus and with the stage before Christmas starts, to get everyone in the festive spirit. Last year Christmas I wasn't here in the North East, I stayed in London. The North East of England, Christmas is a lot better, people are more friendly. London is a very cold place and not very many people speak to each other, so it's nice here. I prefer it in the North East.
It's the first time I've been here, but I think this one is more better. I like Middlesbrough. I come to Middlesbrough, you know, for Christmas shopping.
Yeah. It's good for people, you know? Right. Yeah, they came first time in the UK and they don't know what the Christmas means.
Our is love. Love is a culture. We love everybody.
Auntie, take your picture. This way.
This is the camera.
Hello.
I think it's celebrated really well. The council things have put a lot of activities and things on, as you can see from here tonight.
I just think it's good.
I feel like they've put a lot more effort into it now. But even with things like the budget cuts and stuff like that, right, it's still really good. Yeah. So it's good for the kids, yeah, as well. So.
I work for Coca-Cola and Coca-Cola trucks in town, ready for Christmas, and the lights have been switched on today. It's just professional photos, so they get to line up, family group photos professionally done. You can go on the Coca-Cola website, download it for free.
There was not much difference between this year and last year, but I think there was more lights this year. Last year it was just a tree which had the lights, but today I can see the town hall has been lit up, and also other trees as well have got more lights on. Yes, tonight was very good.
I'm from China. I've been take some pictures around the middle spot. I take lots of photos.
We've been performing as part of the Christmas lights getting turned on in Middlesbrough.
We've done so many Christmas lights, which one?
This was great.
This was huge.
Yeah,
this is the biggest one.
The biggest, yeah.
Well done.
And although Newcastle was great.
Hi, everyone. Sing that final.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.